It's Game Boy here, and welcome back to another video. I just decided to produce one for you guys just whilst I'm working on some other projects. I'm a little bit bored and a little bit sick right now, so I thought we would take a spin at some High Pickle in Minecraft. I've played High Pickle on my channel before, but thought I'd give it another spin with a little bit more experience. So I think the first game we're definitely going to try is The Dropper. I do love this game. Me and my friend play it all the time. Okay, let's go, dropper. We definitely want balloons, castle, and toilet. I've gotten better at doing some of these. A lot of the levels, there are some levels that get selected all the time. So I've definitely gotten much better at it, but I don't always complete it. I'm not the best at this, so we'll find out. But it is one of those things where you just gotta play it a lot and you get better slowly. I'm still working on coming up with some ideas, and I've got other projects going on, so I just thought I'd produce this little video for you guys so that you guys won't get bored. Alright, balloons is the first level. And this shouldn't be too hard, I should just drop right through here. There we go. Move out the way of that, and then the water's right underneath me. Nice! Go, 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 go. Toilet, Western City, and Sandworm. Okay, I think I can do most of these levels. Toilet is probably another one of the easier ones. And bang. Come on. Move, move, move. All right, haven't failed once yet. Let's keep it going. Oh, this one. No, I hate this one. Oh, my God. This is one of those levels that I've not beaten. Or maybe I have beaten once. Maybe I should try going from the other side if I fail, because I think that might actually be easier. So if I go from over here, I can just fall straight into the hole. Ah, come on. Didn't go from the side that time. I don't know how you can actually get skips, but I don't want to skip too many levels. I want to actually try them. And a bit. Begin. We have 2 minutes left, but yeah, somebody's finished them already, so if enough people finish them, we will eventually just be forced to just basically lose time, so I have to just try and do this as quickly as I can. Okay, no, didn't work, no, come on, I'm so close. Yeah, we've got 30 seconds now, and I haven't gone to skip yet, and I failed 11 times. So why I don't like this all sometimes is because you can get one level where you just get really stuck on. Because I'm pretty sure I can do City, because I've done most of these levels before. Oh! And I beat it. And I gotta go. I got 12 seconds to beat City and Sandworm. Oh, this is... Yeah, I'm not gonna get through all of these, unfortunately, guys. Sorry. Okay. Mm-hmm. That was annoying. And game over. Maybe I fall from down here. Doesn't do anything. So if I fall from down here, I can move to the side. I'll do another game. I'll do one more, and then I might go and see if we want to try some Bed Wars, maybe. Oh, yeah, guys, I'm just, like, sick. I've just been working really hard lately, but... Oh, it's not pleasant. It really isn't pleasant. I'm going to vote for, well, balloons again, because it's the easiest, and geometry, mineshaft. Because I know how some of these levels I can do, so I'm just going to vote for those ones. I'm going to wait for the videos to go. Gonna wait, because we're waiting for players. I'm gonna go do something while waiting for players. I'll be back in a second. Alright, the levels are starting. Alright. Tangle. Time. Floating Islands, Mineshaft, Atlantis. Okay. Beat that one. 10 seconds in, beat that one. Alright, let's do time now. This one, I am 90... This one's, like, just a matter, a simple matter of just dodging stuff. It's not that hard. Almost hit the six, but we're alright. Let's go. Alright, Floating Islands. I actually think you can actually survive if you land here. So then it's just a matter of falling off the edge. And then going back in as fast as you can. But I didn't go in fast enough. And... In it. No! Okay, I landed that time. Somebody's already finished and it's been reduced to 2 minutes, so we've got to move fast. But we beat Floating Islands. We're onto Mineshaft now. Jump this way. Keep moving. Go back in. No. Oh. Turn back around. Move in. Got it. Nice. Okay. Go. One more. We can do this. I've only failed 3 times. It's pretty good. And, oh, it's this one. I hate this one. Okay, so I have to go in from the side, and I have to just pull it all the way back. Wait, I have to pull it back as far as I can, and then go back in, basically. Because I have to get past this, which you struggle with. Right? So once I get past that, I have to turn around and go quickly back in, right? Which is really challenging to do. More challenging than you think. Go in. Turn around, go back in. Oh, so close. 30 seconds. I can do this. I'm so close to finishing, and I've got 23 seconds. I can do this. Go. No! Oh, I turned back in too early. Sometimes you just get lucky. Sometimes you don't. Come on. No! And I'm done. Yep, okay. I lost that. I'm gonna change games. Let's try something new. Let's try something interesting. Let me find... the section, one of my favorite sections, which I can't find. Normally, I am able to find... There we go. Party games, which is something I always enjoy doing for fun. So if I find the party games, here we go, click to play party games. Oh, this is going to be fun. I do enjoy party games. These are really fun. There's so many. Alright, Super Sheep. Oh, this is basically Tron, but on sheep. It's Tron and Worms, but on sheep. Or snake.io, but on sheep, and I died. These things are really hard to control. They're ridiculously hard to control. We win stars every time we win, or we become in the top three. So unfortunately, I'm not going to get any stars on this game, but there will be others. I was never good at this game, it's just the sheep are really hard to control, so... Does this not count as them dying? I thought that would have meant that they would have died. Alright, well, there's 2 players left, and they are both on the other side of the map. So, I have no idea how on earth they are going to do this. And he's going to try and block him off. Doesn't work. These two must be pros, because they've avoided running into each other. They're staying away from each other. There's no time limit at the moment, so we've literally just got to wait. It's the 17th. Is the date wrong? Isn't it the 17th? I just looked at the date and I just looked at my watch and it said the date was wrong. I don't know if that's just a mistake, but it should be the 17th today. They're still going. They're getting closer and oh, they have avoided each other again. I think at this point someone's just got to risk it. You've just got to say, alright, I'm going for it and risk it because other. Oh, okay. Game over. Didn't win, but it's alright. Now we have the lava mower, a lawnmower, so now we have to mow as much grass as possible. It's another one of these ones where you have to drive a cow or drive an animal, and this could be really hard. Oh, now I have to just have to make sure I'm driving as much as possible. God, how am I not on the, oh my god, how are you eating so, grass so fast? How are these people eating it so fast? It's like, oh, do I can click to make more? Oh, can I click to get more? Huh. Didn't know that. How long we got? I don't know. Come on. Click, 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 click. I'm like just behind the group. I can get there. Come on. Click as fast as I can. I'm not clicking fast enough. We're running out of grass. Come on. Alright, we can keep going. We've got 2 seconds left and we're done. I have no stars. Chicken rings, and now I have to fly. Another one of these, like, controlling animal games. Oh, I hate these. Okay, so you have to jump to go up. Shift, shift. Come on, chicken. Move, chicken. God, these chickens are so hard to control. Chickens, man. Why are they so hard to control? Like, okay, turn point. Shift. Shift. Jump up a bit. Shift. Shift. Up. Oh, missed it. Shift. Shift. No! Down, down, in, up, up, in, roundabout, shift, in, about that one, down, shift, shift, down, in, yep, lost that one, horribly. I'm really good at this one, Avalanche. But the problem is that there is a becomes a point at which you are able to hit people, and that's kind of a bad thing. Alright, here we go. Alright, so we're safe from the avalanche here. There are still 7 players left. Let's see if we lose anyone this time. Nope, we don't. Okay, so the time's going down and also the number of save points goes down. Still 7 players left. Gotta go around here. Shift. Still only 4 save points. Not being eliminated now. Six players left. Here we go. Still 6 players left on wave 9. And was that it? Am I dead? Oh, he hit me out of the thing. No. Oh, dang it. I'm out. I was 4th. I didn't make it. Dang it. That's annoying. Then, yeah, I was 4th. That was the best position I got, but it was also so close. Okay. Keep the parkour. Beat the parkour by keeping a good rhythm. I can do this. I've done a lot of parkour recently. Go. And I'm dead. Okay. Okay. That doesn't really hold up for my skills. My supposed parkour skills. I can make these jumps. My jump isn't working very well. Okay, come on. Yes. Yes. No! I ran out of time. What? I didn't have the speed. Why? Bloody hell, my jump just isn't working. Alright, we gotta get out of here. Alright, go, go, go. We can't get hit by the spider. We can't get hit by other people's spiders either. So my goal now is to just get out of here and get over there. So I think the key to this is probably not going back, not backtracking. Okay, left, left. Okay, that's the entrance there. Spider's chasing me. It's getting closer. Keep going. I'm so, oh no, I'm gonna be dead. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Sprint and jump, sprint and jump. Sprint and jump, super quick, come on. Oh, I'm so close. I'm so close. End of the maze. Yes! I made it. Did I make it? I made it. Oh, this one. I hate this one. This does not show... This does not say I'm good at anything. Trust me, I'm better than I look. I just panic. I can just panic quite a lot. And I jumped into the smoke. Well, I'm terrible. It's not that hard. I could have just... I didn't have to jump when I was. I literally just had to wait. God damn, this is hard. I mean, it's not that hard, but it's like... quite consistent. There's still only just two players left, and I'm not on the leaderboard, so... that's unfortunate. These two players are fighting it out for the top spot. Either one of them has to miss, or we're just gonna go overtime. Been going for a while. Been going for a really long time. Here we go. Surely they're near the end. How much longer are we gonna go? It's getting closer. They're getting closer. One of them has to go. One of them has to go, surely. Come on, go. Die, 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 die. I don't wanna sit here for like another 30 seconds and watch you guys die. Would watch it end at a tie. Oh, okay, one of them died. Okay. There we go. I got 0 stars that entire game. I'm going to do another round. Oh, no. We have another one. Oh, this one's not my favorite, but I'm not... it's, like, not bad, but not great at it. Yeah, you have to collect coins. Oh, land in the red, land in the red, land in the red. Yeah! Ooh, I unlocked an achievement for that. How many coins do I have? 50? Oh, I'm on the leaderboard. Yay! I'm still on the leaderboard because I am still collecting coins. And I got third. So I at least got 1 star out of that. I'll take that. That's a good... I'll take that. But, you know... so next game, next round, try a bit harder, yeah? I think a lot of you guys would probably feel better if you saw me try a bit harder. Sorry guys, I'm really, really sick. Ugh, I don't know what it is. But, alright, next round, here we go. Ready? Alright, what's the first game? Cannon painting. So I just have to throw the eggs, as many eggs as I can onto here to get as much space. So here we go. How do I throw? Am I throwing? I can't tell if I'm throwing. Am I throwing now? Oh, yeah, we go. Oh, I have to hold my... I wasn't using the right button. Ugh, people keep stealing my space. Come on. How are they so much faster than me? You guys can hear it. I was like spamming my button. Didn't work. Okay, this one I failed at. Here we go. Ready? I'm gonna try my best on this one. Ready? Right, we got two. Ready? One, two, three, four. No! Wait, did I win? Oh, look at that, I won! I got second place. Nice, I'll take that. Jungle jumping. Oh, and there's another one of the, there's another parkour map. Okay. I'll try a little better on this one. Try and prove that my hours upon hours of parkour housing has actually developed skills. Okay, checkpoint. Down here. Up here. Up here. No, failed. Up here. Up here. Yes. Up here. Down here, up here. No! I slipped. I'm so close. Come on. How many levels are there? Okay, down. Up. 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 Done! I'm done. 116. Okay, I won. Oh, I got second place again. I'll take it, though. I'm doing much better this round, as I said. I've won this one before. It's really hard. It's kind of really hard because you kind of don't want to be. You kind of want to be in the middle of everything. Oh, V. Oh, come on, V. No, no. What? One guy picked on me. One guy. I don't like it when people do that. Like, don't just pick on one guy or like be a dick and just stand in front of them and just be like, haha, I'm going to attack you. Be a functioning member of society. I have 4 stars, so like I'm happy with like this performance so far. I mean, that wasn't great, but I'm still on the board, so I have to stand on this platform to gain points. But does that mean like people really like punch each other off, or do I just have to stay on the platform? Okay. Oh, come on, this one guy just keeps picking on me. No, no, no. My score is 3. Dang it. What? My knockback fish. I just got off my knockback fish. Okay. My PvP is not great. I'm not great at PvP. I don't do it a lot. I don't do it a lot. I don't PvP a lot to, like, be good at it. That one guy just doesn't like me. Tug now. He's the guy ahead of me. It makes sense. It's the guy ahead of me. It makes sense he wouldn't like me. That guy was not on there for like a really long time. Okay, I'm staying on. I'm staying on and I'm staying alive. Okay, come on, stay up. Come on, stay up. Yes. Okay, I'm hitting people off. I'm like just. Okay, I got second place. Nice. Again, I'm second place overall. Like, I'll take this. Oh, so we're shooting rockets at each other now. And we can double jump. Spam. Shoot. Bang. Pigs. Shoot pigs. Shooting. Shoot explosive pig. Shoot explosive pig. Explosive pig. Explosive pig. Explosive pig. Explosive pig. Okay. I haven't killed anyone yet, but this guy's getting pretty close. Okay, I'm dead. Where's... Oh, come on. Don't move me, die. Oh, nice, I got him. Okay, nice, I got him. Nice. Two. Did I get him? No, I didn't get him. Okay, this is... Nice. In the lead, I've killed... I'm tied. And I got 8 stars. I've got... I came second. Nice. I'm on 8 stars at the moment. Okay, this one I did really well at last time, so I want to keep that. I'm second currently, and I think the other guy can't... The guy who's in second can't beat me unless he wins. Or, like, tie with me. So I'm pretty okay with letting it... With not winning this one. Because I'm in a pretty comfortable position right now, and I'm happy with my performance so far. It's like collecting one coins is actually much more effective than trying to go for the bigger ones. Mostly because no one can jump that high. I jumped that high last game and it was actually what made me kind of win that one. Okay, I'm not on the board. I'm not on the board. They keep going ahead of me. I don't know how. And, okay, I didn't get on the board that time, but I'm still on the board in general. I mean, I've got 8 stars. Alright, we gotta get points by landing in the pool, but I think this is one of those ones where there's wool in the... Is it where there's wool in it? Okay, oh yeah, you know, you just have to land and the wool slowly builds over time. Oh, dang it. Move too far. I think the key is to kind of land in the corner and, like, not move too far, because otherwise you're just gonna land in, like, a whole... area full of this. This is a good game to kind of practice for dropper, because you can kind of like, okay, I have to land here, I have to land there. There you go, nice. Still not on the board. People are jumping faster than me. I can do this, come on. No, oh, come on. I hate it. I just hate, like, being behind just because people jump faster than me. It's like, it's annoying. Right? I haven't gone on the board in a couple of games. I missed that jump, which is annoying, so it's setting me behind in my... Okay, let's aim. Shit! Nice! Try and aim for the middle of this red. Not on the red, in the middle of the red. Okay, I didn't get on the board in that one, but it's fine. I'm still on the board. I got second place. I'll take second place. Nice! I'll take it. Let's do one more round. Of party games. Or actually, maybe I'll try a different game. Oh, I need to take a break soon. Yeah, I'm gonna try a different set of games before I say goodbye to this. Alright. Capture the wool party game zombies. Pixel party hide and seek. High Pixel says mini walls throw out. Galaxy Wars, Ender Spleef, Dragon Wars, Farm Hunt, Creeper Attack, Pixel Painters, Bounty Hunters, Football, Hole in the Football. I'll try this. Ooh, this looks fun. Okay, I'll do that. I have a lot of these just for the sake of... I have a lot of these just because I can. How do you do? Do you click on it or something? Or do you... Okay. Oh, you click. Okay, you click. You click to make it move. Click. If... I used to play soccer, actually. I played for probably about five years. Then I moved back to rugby, so that was fun. Just learning the rules of the game. We are waiting for another 5 players at least, I think. Maybe another 2, because they probably want enough to... another at least one more person so they can have even teams. Because otherwise it'll be 3v2, and the team that has 2 is going to be horrendously outmatched. Alright, yes, they're waiting. They're like, okay, we'll make it a minute once there's 6 players. Alright, come on, let's go. Grab this. No! Grab the ball. Come on. Go, go, go. This thing is really hard to control. Alright, come on. Let's go. Call it for it. Call for it. It's here. Here, here. Give it to me. Give it to me. It's right here. Right here, guys. Come on. Okay, we got 8 players, so it's 4v4. Shouldn't be too hard to win. Alright, here we go. Ready? I'm on the red team. Okay, here we go. Let's go. Oh, no! No, they got it. Oh, God. They grab it. No! You gotta grab it. Come on, guys. I'm on your team, guys. You're not being very helpful. And blue scored. Well, that was annoying. I'm gonna run this way and just hope that they kick it this way. Come on, guys. You can do this. I'm sure you've probably all played soccer before. Come on. Who said soccer couldn't be interesting? They've already scored one. And if we score, it's a draw. No! And that same guy scored again. Okay, great. Dude, stop kicking it straight at them. I understand it's Minecraft and it's hard to control, but like, dude, come on. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Oh, it's there. Where's the ball? Where is it? I can't see it. Okay, I'm going to act as a goalie for now, just because I think we need a goalie. Oh, is it going to go in? No, it came off the crossbar. Dang it. Oh, I did stop it. Nice. Okay, cool. I'm acting as goalie whilst my team becomes competent. Nice. Okay, this is what we needed. We needed somebody to play goalie whilst the others ran around trying to score. We have 2 minutes to score 2 goals. Come on, guys. What are you doing? Why are you kicking it this way? Come on, guys. Come on. Where are my other teammates? Wait, where are my other... Have we lost two... Have two of our teammates just quit? I think two of our teammates have just quit. So now it's just me and this other guy. Yeah, like, this would be so much easier if we had the other members of our team on our team. We got one! Let's go! We scored! Yay! Alright, come on, we can do this. We can do this. Where's the ball? Oh, there it is. Alright, saved it. Alright, come on, guys. Come on, man. We can do this. There's two of us and four of them, but we scored on them. I've been doing a pretty good job of being a goalie! And they scored. Okay, that was on me. I clicked it! What? How do you use this? Alright, we're not going to win this because we have to score 2 goals in a minute. Which is not impossible, but with the numbers we have, definitely tricky. Okay, so it bounced it and it clicked. It's gone. And they scored. Okay, yeah, this is unfair now. There's no point anymore. Like, why am I bothering when I can't even... When we can't even... Oh! No, I thought it was going in. Oh, jumping makes you slower. Bruh, this is like... This is just a embarrassing. This is just embarrassing. This is just embarrassing. At this point. This is just humiliatingly bad. I don't think this is probably the worst defeat in the history of football. Like, oh my god, this is just embarrassing. I'm like, we're not even trying to like play anymore. We're just trying to stop them from, we're not even trying anymore. Because there's no point in trying because, yeah, they won. They won. No contest. So, thank you guys for watching. I know this was probably not the most interesting video you wanted, but I was bored, so I wanted to put something out there for you guys whilst I'm working on other stuff and when I get some new ideas. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Game Boy, out.